This morning for you, Green Township police are looking for a robbery suspect. Officials say just before 10 last night, a man broke into a home on Slavid Lane and then stole a wallet, a cell phone, and then car keys. When confronted by homeowners, police say the suspect threatened them, implying he had a gun. Police say he fled in this maroon 2001 Chevy Cruze, which was also taken from the home. It has an Ohio license plate of GFX 3336. Call police if you know anything else. New one.